The Star Entertainment Group has entered a trading halt, raising speculation a takeover could be near. The casino's market capitalisation has dropped by more than $1 billion in the past year. There are reports US hospitality group Hard Rock Hotels is interested in making a deal. The Star says multiple external companies have expressed interest, but no deal has been signed.